Good evening, everybody. How are we all doing tonight? We're doing great. Just like the speakeasy days, right? We don't want the authorities to hear us. We are the Pretzel Logic Orchestra. We come all the way from Victoria, BC, Canada. And we're going to play songs by Steely Dan. And hello to our live stream audience. And tonight we're going to do something a little different. We're going to do our first set to the live stream and to the people here. And then we're going to take an extremely short break and we're going to say goodbye to the live stream people. We're just going to do a set for you guys, you know. Because it's Halloween, everybody should have a treat. That's what I think, you know. Anyway, let's kick this thing off.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you.
you can't see them, but they're up there. Mr. Nick LaRiviere on the trombone.
Come on out here, Nick.
Bruce Hearn on the trumpet. Doug Awai on the saxophone. We're going to do a song from the Pretzel Logic album. A song called Any Major Dude. Hip guys, they were using the word dude long before everybody else was.
And squonk.
And squonk.
Maybe they started that trend, Tom.
We're going to feature Tony on a song, and this is a song also from the Royal Scam album. And it is a song called Caves of Altamira. What's it about, Tony?
Guinea pigs with an opinion.
With attitude.
Okay.
Cavies of Ultimatum. That's what.
Hey, all, that's right. All right, Case of Ultimatum. Here we go.
1, 2, 3, 4. Now we're never bound to labor on the sea and in the sky.
you see what has been done. Memory rush over me. Now I step into the sun. Before the fall, when they wrote it on the wall, when there wasn't even any Hollywood, they heard the call.
Better guinea pig song. Was it guinea pig?
Guinea pig song, yeah.
Remember to lay out on the little
or could be about history.
Tonight we're going to do a song in the first set that we almost always do in the second set. So we're just crazy because it's Halloween and we're just all freaked out.
Don't we look scary?
It's a song called Josie. If you're on the live stream and you want to donate to the band or donate to the club, you go to artsonview.ca/donate. It's a much appreciated. I know one thing that a lot of people don't know about this club, they started live streaming in May, and since then they have raised over $50,000 for
wow.
the musicians in this
wow.
city through live stream activities. It's something that was done to keep the scene alive, and Herman's has done an amazing job. And they've done an amazing job of making everything safe for everybody here, too. I think you probably agree with that. You know, everything's spaced out, and, you know, we're down to our 50 people, but thankfully we have our 50 people tonight.
Yeah.
Thanks for coming
yeah.
out. All right, Don, y'all ready for
spaced
us?
Out, man.
Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you.
Joe, would you love to snap him? She'll never say no. No. Turn up the battle apple. We'll shake him on down tonight. We're gonna mix in the street. Strike out the stroke of midnight. Dance on the bones till the girl same wind. Pick up what's left by daylight. When Josie comes.
Joe Kovacs on the drums.
And I just told him.
Yeah. Well, we're going to feature Doug. Well, I don't know if everybody can see him, but you're going to see him right away.
See him now.
He's not only a great saxophonist,
That's the way CBC says it.
But he's also a pretty good singer.
Vocal ventriloquist.
And as soon as he lets me get tuned up, he's going to take my spot here.
Yes.
Yeah, just don't do it again.
That's right.
Yeah, that was a great piece.
Ever so careful, even though we are very boobly.
No, just go ahead and step on any of those pedals you want there, Doug. That's fine.
Hello, everybody.
Thank you.
Thanks, everybody.
Talk away, ladies and gentlemen.
Still is Doug Away, actually.
You may never see him again. He's gone now for the rest of the night. The one you really can't see is Mr. Nickler every year. He's tucked in the corner there. There he is. And Nick's got a show coming up here in a couple of weeks. When is that? November 14th. November 14th. He's got two shows that day. Tickets available at hermansjazz.com. And yeah, it's going to be a great show. You're doing the music of Hugh Fraser, right?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Hugh Fraser is a well-known Victoria trombonist. Well, actually, all across Canada, he's quite well-known. Arranger, player, who left us way too young. And so Nick's going to do a night of his music.
Thank you, Nick.
We're going to do a song that never made it to any of their records until they had the greatest hits package. And I think it was supposed to be on Royal Scamwell. I guess it wasn't supposed to be, or it would have been. And it's a song called Here at the Western World.
You all ready? One, two, three,
go! Down at the Lido, they welcome you, sausage and beer. Claus and the rooster have been there too, but lately he spends his time here. Rap with your cane, feels nice.
don't know why that song never made the record. It's a great song.
Great song. So how many of you guys are joining us for the first time, this band for the first time? Thank you so much. And, you know, we always appreciate everybody that comes back again and again and again. And if you want us to be in touch with you periodically, let us know. We'll get you on our mailing list. And then you can hear from us only when we're playing. We don't send out any other missives. I'm far too lazy to do that sort of thing. And thank you guys for dressing up. You look kind of awesome. It is not New Year's. I just... an homage to Sean. Oh. Well, of course. That's lovely.
Bond.
James Bond.
You know, did you know that Rick down in the corner has seen us 12 times?
12 times.
Wow.
I haven't even seen us 12 times.
Thank you, Rick.
Of course, he always sneaks in, so what the heck? Okay, we are going to do a song called... This is a song off the last album they did in 2003. It's a song called Lunch with Gina. It's all about the girl that's stalking the guy, and then when he gets upset when he finds out maybe she isn't. So it's even more, it's more of a problem when he goes, oh, maybe she's not, you know. It's called Lunch with Gina.
Here we go. One, two, three, go.
That must be her again. She's leaning on my bed. That contract kind of grand, the one I know so well. So I kneel to the floor in the no option zone. There's about zero chance she'll give up and go home. This we'll be right back.
Darcy Phillips playing the piano.
Well, of course, we don't allow dancing here, as I'm so ably demonstrating for you.
Was that dancing? I did that once to my daughters in Las Vegas. There was a band was cooking away, and they were standing beside me, and I started doing this. I look, and they were like 20 feet away. they were just over.
And still.
Well, we wanted to add more girl singers to the band, but like nobody could cop my choreography.
Yeah, so. Exactly. We're going to do another song from the Royal Scam album. Now we're really sitting on the Royal Scam album. Yeah. Here's the song that started the fight, not the fight, the friendly war between the Eagles and Steely Dan. Walter had a girlfriend who used to tell him whenever they were arguing, she'd say, "Turn up the Eagles, the neighbors are listening." So they couldn't. And so when Eagles heard that, they used the line, in Hotel California, they used the line, "Stab them with the steely knives." So it was kind of a back and forth. They were probably all really good friends, but a little friendly rivalry on the radio. Here's a song called "Everything You Did."
Thank you.
you. On behalf of Don.
Oh, well, thank you. Yeah.
We're going to do a song that goes way back to their second album, I guess, Countdown to Ecstasy. It's a song that I guess was written about a girlfriend. You leave her and you get on the train, you go home, and then you find out she's in jail with all the other working girls.
I know that girl.
And it's a little song called My Old School.
To my home.
Oh, thank you very much. Woo.
Hey, thank you. I guess we should take the opportunity to introduce Peter Jackson back here. Well known in some circles. It's really hard to come up with an identifiable costume for Steely Dan, isn't it? You know, although the long leather coat, I guess, would do it.
That'll work. I think all the pretzels.
Michael Jackson plays Steely Dan. Now there is an album idea. That'd be cool. Man,
I was curious. All right, are you ready for us, Don? We're going to do a song from the very first record, and Tony's going to sing this one. And it was a song on the record that Donald never sang. Actually, a guy named David Palmer sang it. It was at a time they put that first record out, and Donald didn't think he should be the singer. So they brought in David Palmer and then turfed him out after that first record, because all the hits were the ones with Donald singing. But this is a song called Brooklyn, and Walter wrote the lyrics basically about a guy that lived underneath him in New York who complained all the time that he never got what he needed in life.
Fine man.
Poor guy. Here we go then. One, two, three, four.
Bound with one another.
lovely Tony.
Before we go on, I just want to double check. Is everybody getting enough chimes?
Oh, I am. Their,
are you all good? Okay. Just in case. Here's one more.
That was enough pints. That was chiming, Bill.
Oh, was that? You know, you got to use them more than once if you bring them, right?
All right. This song's from the Pretzel Logic album. I don't know what it's about. It's called Night by Night.
It's probably dark.
It probably is. You know. Oh, day by day. Day by day. No, this one is Night by Night. Maybe it was their answer to Godspell.
Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Here forever thrill, the best you can. Everywhere around me, I see jealousy and mayhem. Because no man has all their peace of mind to carry them. But well, I don't really care if it's wrong or if it's right.
Waste time in between songs so that people can get the attention of a server if they want to get a drink, you know. Or, you know.
Well, that's right.
Or just being cool. Yeah, exactly.
Cool, yeah.
Anyway, we're going to finish off this first set, and then we're going to say goodnight to the live stream,
goodnight,
folks. Thanks for hanging out. Goodnight. If you liked what you heard and you want to support the club or the band, Arts on View, patreon.com/donate. And if you do, we thank you very much. And if you donate to the club, you'll be trying to keep this iconic, longest-running jazz club in Canada alive, yes. You know. Yeah. But now we're gonna do one of the big hits. I'm very excited. Very, very excited. Here's a song called Peg.
Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Your name and lights above it. This is your big debut. It's like a dream come true. So won't you smile for the camera? I know they're gonna love it. Hey, I got your picture. Oh,
take an extremely short break. Good night to the people on the live stream. Thanks for hanging out with us. We are the Pretzel Logic Orchestra. We will see you in a minute.
Thank you.